So hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video you will learn how to find the index of the element in the array. So the approach I will tell you, you will implement easily. So let's start the video. Firstly, you have given an array like this, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And as you know, the index, this is index number 0 and this is in array, this is the index number 1. And element index number is 4. So firstly you have to take the input from the user what index you have to search. So let's assume it k is equal to 4, that the index number that I have to search. So you have to firstly traverse from index number 0 to index number 4 till the element is found. So you have to traverse like this, and by the helping of for loop. And if the element is found, then you have to print found. And if the element is not found, like this 4 present in the array, so I have print found. And if not present, then you will print not found. So this the approach and the question is very easy. So let's discuss the idea that you have to code for this to implement. So firstly you have to apply the for loop, and this is from index number 0 to index n and i++. This for loop means that you have declare it int integer, and you have to traverse from 0 index till n. N means 4. Okay, so and after each traverse you have to ++, like I is equal to i+1. So after this you have to apply the for loop in the array. So after this you have to apply the condition if that if the array of I means the element found in the index, like this you have to traverse, and if the element is found, like array of I is found is equal to k, then you have to print found. And for declaring the output you have to print I. So it will give you the index of the element. We will see in a code, I will tell you the code also. So after this you have to apply the break condition, that after this not anything apply, and you will directly appear in a return 0. So after this else condition, if not found. So in this you have to write array of I is equal to n, means it traverses from index number 0 till the end and the element is not found. So n is the fourth element, that the element is not found in the array. So after this you have to see out that not found. Okay, simple. And after this you have to close the braces and return 0, and it's simple. So we will see the code. So guys, now we will write a simple code for this. As you know, this is the predefined values stored in a library of C++. So that is the has include bit std stc++.h and using namespace std. After this we will write the code in a int main. So we will write firstly the size of the array, that is int n. And we will write that size of the array after this we will take input from the user, that what size he will want to input. So after this we'll take input from the user, that what index of the element he want to search. That we will assume it like k, and we will input from the user with the help of c in value, that is c in. And after this we will declare the array, that is integer type, and size is n. And for applying it, as you know, we will write int I is equal to 0 to I is greater than n and i++, and c in
the size we have given, we will write in the array. Any element you will input from the user, but with the limit of the size that you have given. So after this, we have declared it, and after this you have applied the base condition that you have to traverse from 0 to n, and you have applied the if condition that if the array of I is equal to k, the element of the index we have to search, then we will input that cout found at index I, that is I will give you the index. After this we will write the break that no traverse will be applied, and it will go at the end of the index that is written. And after break we will write the else condition, else if that the element is not found. So how we will write if the array of I is equal to n, that it will reach at the end and the index that we have to search is not found. So we will see out that not found, simple, and return 0. So we will check if any error is not in this. We will run this. So firstly he will ask you what size you have to implement, then I will give him 5. After this it will ask you search the element, that is if I want to search 4. Okay, after this he will ask you enter the array. So I will enter 1 2 3 4 2 5, and it will give you the found at index 2, that is present in the index number 2, that is 0 1 2. So this is simple. You will practice, and if you have any problem then you will comment, and please subscribe the channel for continue getting this type of videos. Thank you.